graduate this year. And that is a pitcher going on his Country Day team. The park in which we're playing today has a bunch of talent on X. As the was on the mound earlier today for Clay. And look out.
Calibrate some things, as they say.
Absolutely.
Check out the pet pig downstairs.
Early in life. Everyone's got a story, Andrew.
And this one.
We actually have the ability now to look at the location here. So just like the Fox tracks, if you look here.
Chase Haggard back at the plate, the 2023 catcher for Clay. And he puts this one into right center. A nice piece of hitting as Wyatt Dietrich will come over and field it in right field. But a nice base hit. What does the data say there?
That's the great thing about this. It's going to be down to the 10th. So if you want to get picky, we can.
This one inside.
23 like this, throwing at 81. That's nice.
That's good. Very good. That'll definitely get some attraction for sure. The 2023 group, the 2022 group is going to be playing in our next game. There's a pickoff day. From the stretch is Ward. As this is two, that's where he's been stationed at today in this lineup. And he will take a walk.
Dylan recruiting video out of this for them, so it really is nice.
That's excellent. I mean, that's absolutely next level.
It's on there, and coaches can go to it any time, and a player could send the link to a coach if they want.
Here's a pitch high and inside.
I grew up in the Dallas area, so he was a big, the pitching coach for the Rangers and pitched for the Rangers for a while. And he caught Hank Aaron's.
I followed Tom House on Twitter, and he said something the other day as we await the pitch from Ward. On that breaking ball. That was very nice from Ward. And there's a strike on the outside.
Nine now.
We'll get back to the thought on Tom House in a second. As once again, this is this pitch. He's talking about the draft pick Luke Little that threw 105 earlier this year.